Assalamu alaikum and welcome to Nurlana M's YouTube channel series Mobile Games. I've put Scratch Royale under mobile games category because we play it through mobile phone. To be frank, I don't think that it is a scam unless the company which is Viker do not pay you. As we all know, we have a set of cards to scratch, and by doing that, we will get some dollars or cents, and of course, some points that we can redeem later and turn those points into cash. Oh yeah, the company will pay you through PayPal after you hit 10 pounds or $10. Yes, I know some of you went through the same situation like me. You realize that after you reach some dollars, you will not get any dollar or cents from the cards, and points that you get from those cards will dramatically decreasing from thousands for each card, and now it decreased to 100 until 300 points for each card. Still, for me, that is not a scam because we don't pay a penny, we don't pay a cent. Moreover, I do not plan to support my life from just scratching cards. You will not get rich by these apps, believe me. Just, you know, you have to be real, treat this game as a game, so you will not expect much and you will enjoy more. Viker pay us through advertisements that we have to watch while scratching cards. They decrease our points after we reach certain dollars. That is just Viker's way to attract us and hold us for some time until we hit the numbers, so that by the time we have to continue watching the advertisements and make them rich. Oh yeah, for me, this game is not a gambling, because gambling is when you bet your money or property for an outcome. If you lose, then you will lose your money or property. But heck, for Scratch Royale or Scratch Card, we don't give away our money or property for money. To those who don't know yet, apps named Scratch Cards is also owned by Viker, but for me, you will get more from Scratch Royale compared to Scratch Cards. In this video, I was playing for Scratch Royale, and you can see how much I got from Scratch Royale after almost 2 weeks. That's all for now. See you again on my next video. Thank you.